فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرقا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back again after a short break. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept us. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the knowledge of the Quran. Alhamdulillah, we've been witnessing our children reciting the Quran very beautifully. And Alhamdulillah, when we listen to them reciting the Quran, we get amazed. Alhamdulillah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give them the understanding and to elevate their status, inshallah. So without further delaying, inshallah, I'll be calling our next contestant for today. Be Muhammad ibn Ahmed, 11 years old, from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Assalam.
How are you, Muhammad, today?
Alhamdulillah.
You okay?
Alhamdulillah.
Are you confident?
Yeah.
Yes? Say inshallah.
Inshallah.
So who's with you today?
My brother and my parents.
Your brother and your parents, mashallah. What surah you would like to recite with us today?
For Muratil, I'm going to say Surah Surah Al-A'la.
A'la.
Yeah, and so for Mujawad, I'm going to say a part in Surah one of the ayahs in Surah Al-Imran.
Surah Al-Imran, okay. Do you memorize the Quran? Any part? The whole Quran?
No, not all of nine juz.
Nine juz, mashallah. Brilliant. So when you're ready, you can start, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى.
ما شاء الله. Beautiful recite. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما محمد إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل أفإن مات أو قتلا انقلبتم على أعقابكم ومن ينقلب على عقبيه فلن يضر الله شيئا وسيجزي الله الشاكرين وما كان لنفس أن تموت إلا بإذن الله كتابا مؤجلا ومن يرد ثواب الدنيا نؤته منها ومن يرد ثواب الآخرة نؤته منها وسنجزي الشاكرين صدق الله العظيم.
ما إن شاء الله beautifully recited. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept it, إن شاء الله. شيخ نصر الدين, what would you say about his recitation?
Muhammad ibn Ahmad. MashaAllah, nice name. Both of Prophet Sallallahu name in yes. one, MashaAllah. Very good. You got a nice voice. You got a nice approach towards your murattal recitation. Couple of things. It seems you're struggling to read. You're not opening up.
Yeah.
Maybe you're nervous. And due to that, you're not opening your mouth. Tajweed is to do with your mouth.
Not nose.
And everything, because you're closing your mouth too much.
The sound coming from the nose.
Everything's coming from your nose. And this is a big aib, they say, in terms of tajweed. Nothing should be coming out of your nose apart from the gunnas. And for in your case, everything is coming out of your nose. Nose, it may sound nice, but it's not the correct way of reading.
Yeah.
So unfortunately, I'm not going to say any further, but you need to work on that. Talk to your ustad and work on it. I'll pass it on to Sheikh, inshallah.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khairan. Sheikh has given you feedback, good feedback to work on it. And I will say, once you have stopped on your mujawad, that's actually should be shay'a. There is no H, there is no ha at the end. Yeah, it's a hamza with the fathatain. So when you stop on it, you just stretch it and done. You don't add anything at the end, yeah? And I would say overall work on your tajweed.
Yes.
And try to read more loud and clear, inshallah. And also try to make a big difference between the mujawad and murattal. It was sounding almost same, both of these, even though it's two different parts of the Quran, yes?
Yeah.
Work hard, inshallah, Allah will make you a great hafiz inshallah. And qari.
Inshallah. Don't be disappointed. The judges, whatever they said, you need to work on it. And when you practice, you would see that your recitation is getting improved, inshallah. So who's with you again today?
Your parents? My brothers.
Okay, inshallah. So we'd like to speak to his brother, I think.
Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi. How are you today, brother?
Alhamdulillah, how are you?
Alhamdulillah, very good, mashallah. I'm sure he has practiced a lot before he came here.
Yeah, alhamdulillah. His schedule is very tight. It's like 9 to 9. Actually, no, 6 to 7.
Okay, why?
6 in the morning to 7 in the evening, because he wakes up for Fajr and he goes to morning hifz class,
mashallah.
Which is like an hour, and then he goes straight to school.
Okay.
And by the time he finishes school and get home, it's Islamic school.
Yeah.
So it takes a bit of time to get home and after this. And then he goes to evening hifz class.
Okay.
So it's like 7:30 by the time he gets home and 6 o'clock when he leaves home in the morning.
So what I would request you, don't give him much pressure because his age is so, I mean, he's very sensitive age.
Mm.
But inshallah, the way you are doing it, appreciate it, alhamdulillah. And inshallah, he would, inshallah, it's a great work. But inshallah, for his age, alhamdulillah, the things he have done is amazing, mashallah.
So keep it up, inshallah. I'm just humbled to see that he's there encouraging others, encouraging other youth of his age to recite the Quran and to be proud of the Quran,
inshallah.
Because we have to be a generation of the Quran.
Exactly, inshallah. May Allah accept you, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Jazakallah khair. Wa alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah. We have listened to a beautiful recitation from Muhammad ibn Ahmad. May Allah accept him, inshallah. So we'll be going to our next contestant now. Nahid Rahman, 16 years old from London.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you today? Don't go back. And lift the mic a bit up.
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. So are you feeling confident today?
Okay.
Inshallah. Inshallah. What surah you want to recite with us in Murattal?
Surah Al-Mulk for Murattal and Surah Al-Fil for Mujawwad.
For Mujawwad, Surah Fil and Mulk, inshallah. Do you memorize any part of Quran? How many juz do you memorize so far?
Six
juz, MashaAllah. Very good. When you're ready, you can start, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير. ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير. وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير. إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور. تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير. قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير.
حسبك ناهد حسبك. Beautiful recital, mashallah. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل. ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل. وأرسل عليهم طيرا أبابيل ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل. ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل فجعلهم كعصف في مأكول. صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت بارك الله فيك محمد. ناهد رحمن شيخ فخر الإسلام تفضل.
ما شاء الله. ناهد رحمن 16 years old from London. Beautiful مرتل to be honest. ما شاء الله. Your recitation shows you have led Taraweeh for a long time. Yes, you haven't? A very confident, very natural recitation. Yeah. Mashallah. Yeah. MashaAllah. Very good. Keep it up, MashaAllah. And you said you have memorized 6 paras. May Allah make the rest of the 24 paras easy for you to memorize. May Allah make you a great hafiz. Mujawwad, you need to practice a lot. You haven't done a lot of practice, isn't it? Keep practicing, inshallah, and you will find a good way, inshallah, and you will become a great qari in the future.
Inshallah. JazakAllah khair, Shaykh. Shaykh Nasruddin, fadl.
Yes, MashaAllah. Murattal was beautiful, fantastic. I really liked it. And Mujawwad is not this very similar to your Murattal. You need to work on that. And you chose the surah, mashallah, the smallest surah we've had in the competition, I have to say. And Alam Tara, Alam is izhar here. Alam Tara. You can't drag it. Both ayats, you dragged it. I have to tell you this. And Kafaru bi Rabbihim. There's a mad here, mad asli, in the first Murattal. Kafaru. You have to, mad asli is minimum of one alif. It doesn't mean you can decrease. It's minimum of one alif. Yes. And again, maximum of one alif as well. Yeah. So these things, a couple of things here and there. Apart from that, I loved your murattal. Yes. Keep it up, inshallah.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair, Shaykh. Who's with you today?
My mom.
Your mom, inshallah. If we can speak to your mom, inshallah.
Can she speak in Mughali?
Oh, yes, no worries. Assalamu alaikum. Can someone pass the microphone to her, please?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bala sunni afne?
Ji bala se.
Mashallah. Kila laglo afnar
ji bala lagse. Dua kori Allah ya bala khorta.
Inshallah. Goro khub beshi practice koron.
Ji practice koron.
Inshallah khair support den thanre beshi.
Shokhleo support den je.
Mashallah. Tano teacher asunni emne khair.
Ji ekhon teacher na final aise exam ake.
Acha.
Theke ekto stop korilisi.
Okay, inshallah. Inshallah afnara support duka. Zela tan tilawat khora zela shekhokhle khoyson alhamdulillah very good. But mujawwad are ekto beshi practice
korte. Ji fajr namaz poriya shob shomoy tilawat koro.
Inshallah. Inshallah. Jazakallahu khair.
Afnara shobai dua korba.
Inshallah. Inshallah. Jazakallahu khair.
Assalamu alaikum.
إن شاء الله تفضل. جزاكم الله خيرا for listening to the recitation of Nahid Rahman. Mashallah, beautifully recited. We'll be going to our last contestant for today, inshallah. And she will be Sara Al-Karf, 9 years old from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
How are you, Sara, today?
Good, thank you.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. Who's with you today?
My mom.
Your mom, mashallah. Have you practiced before you come here?
Yeah.
Mashallah. What surah you want to recite with us?
For Muratal, it will be Surah Al-Ghashiyah. For Mujawbat, Surah Al-Fajr.
Surah Al-Fajr. Do you memorize the Juz Amma?
Yeah.
The whole Juz Amma?
Yeah.
And how many Juz from Quran you memorize?
Three
Juz. Mashallah. Brilliant. May Allah accept you, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start reciting.
Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان أعوذ بالله من الشيطان أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هل أتاك حديث الغاشية وجوه يومئذ خاشعة عاملة ناصبة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين آنية ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها عين جارية فيها سرر مرفوعة وأكواب موضوعة ونمارق مصفوفة وزرابي مبثوثة
حسبك سارة ما شاء الله beautifully recited. When you're ready you can start the mujawwad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسرها والليل إذا يسرها في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا في البلاد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فصب عليهم ربك سوط عذاب إن ربك لبالمرصاد فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أهانا صدق الله العظيم
mashallah, brilliant, mashallah, very good recitation, mashallah. You looked nervous before. Why? Okay. You worried about your recitation. No. You have done very good, mashallah, and your makharij is very good. I would pass to Sheikh Nasruddin. Tafadhal, Sheikh.
Mashallah, Sara, 9 years old, you did fantastic.
Mashallah.
Being nervous is normal. I said yesterday, if you're not nervous, you're not normal.
Yeah.
So it shows you're the only normal young lady here. I really liked your recitation, mashallah.
Mashallah.
Your tajweed is very good.
Yes.
Yeah, you've done hard work. Keep it up, inshallah. And don't worry about this. You know, it happened to me once. I was starting leading salah and I got stuck in Surah Fatiha, you know. So why? Due to nervousness. So it's nothing.
Yeah.
So but the way you asked for water, it showed you were a very confident girl. Yeah. Keep it up, inshallah. I'm really proud. Keep it up, mashallah.
Jazakallah. Sheikh Fahru Islam.
Mashallah, brave girl to be honest. Sara Al-Kurf, mashallah. 9 years old from London. Beautiful recitation, beautiful tajweed. Who are you learning your tajweed from?
I don't know, different reciters.
So don't you have a specific teacher, like mom, dad, or any?
Well, my parents, yeah, they teach me.
Right, your parents good. Teach you. Oh, that's
mashallah, they got beautiful tajweed, mashallah. They are qari themselves, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mashallah, keep learning tajweed. They'll be proud of you, mashallah. Jazakallah khairan, may Allah make you a great hafiza and qari'a.
Jazakallah. So we'd like to speak to your mom, inshallah. So if someone can pass the microphone to his mom, her mom. So where's the mic? Okay, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, sister.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah.
I'm very happy to be here.
Mashallah.
Alhamdulillah.
Well, she has recited very good, mashallah, as the mashayikh they said, mashallah. So do you support him, her a lot at home?
Yes.
Oh, mashallah.
Me and her dad as well.
Mashallah.
We, as I am learning tajweed as well.
Mashallah.
I do help... My children, her and others as well.
Inshallah. Keep it up, inshallah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your family, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah,
barakallahu feek. Inshallah. Jazakallahu khairan.
Assalamu
alaikum. Assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, we are at the last moments for our Q Factor quarter and final for today's, inshallah. So, inshallah, I would request the mashayikh to say very briefly about today's quarter final and how they think today's children, how did they recite in general, inshallah. So I would request Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, inshallah, to describe it. Fadha,
Sheikh. Honest, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, bismillah, alhamdulillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Alhamdulillah, I found very good tajweed today and very good confidence in them as well. And often I made that comment that the recitation shows they got years of practice behind them, and that shows the skill factor has bringing the skill in them.
Yes.
And they are practicing, and as time going, they joining again and again.
Yeah.
And every year we see, mashallah, different talent they're coming up with, mashallah. So I will say to them, keep it up. Keep trying hard. Keep working hard. And as I say always every year, that do not be disheartened. Do not be upset if you don't go through to the next stage. Always there is a next year, right? There is next program, so you can take part. Keep practicing, inshallah. Those who are going through, say alhamdulillah, keep working hard. Those who are not going to go through, still say alhamdulillah, because Allah chooses what is best for you, isn't it?
Yes.
So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us all, our parents, our teachers, and whoever supporting behind us. MashaAllah. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen.
Jazakallah khair. Sheikh Nasruddin.
الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. Every day it surprises me. The talents coming through, mashallah, it's amazing. It's amazing. Sheikh said they have years of experience. I find it difficult to understand. They don't have years in their life yet. 7 years, 8 years, out of which 4 years they don't know how to speak. And within the rest of the 4 years, they're reading beautiful. Trust me, I've been teaching for good many years. But I would be happy to have this caliber of students reciting in my class. Trust me, you guys are fantastic. Keep it up. I'm really grateful the parents are looking into that.
Yes.
Before there was a time people were more into working environment, not focusing towards the Quranic education. But now, alhamdulillah, the mentality has changed.
Yes.
Parents are more focused that my child, at least one child needs to become a hafiz. Now you see many, like, you know, two, three, they put everyone in the HIFS program. That is really good. Parents are more focused towards the Islamic education.
Mashallah.
So one thing I'd say, the parents, mashallah, keep it up. Keep on supporting these brilliant our future generation children and the teachers as well. You're doing a fantastic job. You deserve a lot of credit, because without a good teacher, you won't get a good student, because there is gem inside them.
Yes.
It needs to be polished out, and the teachers are doing that fantastic job. And also one thing to the students, you're doing good doesn't mean get carried away. There's always areas you need improving.
Yes, inshallah.
Yes, listen to your teachers, respect your parents. Today's society, respecting parents is going more close towards the friend. These iPhone and iPad, they're bringing friends closer and parents far away. You need to remember the brother Shuraim read, وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ordering us to be good towards our parents. Remember, parents as the first step of us becoming something. Me personally, I'm sitting here today, my parents took the step to give me the Islamic education.
Exactly.
My parents are not hafiz or anything. So respect your parents, teachers, and make dua for them. Inshallah, Allah will take you long way in future.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh. We are running out of the time, inshallah. So just for your information, inshallah, we'll be announcing the winners of quarterfinal on 3rd of April, inshallah. Until we meet again next week, inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you safe wherever you are and however you are. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's blessings is descending upon us. We need to glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the whole our life, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair for joining us. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرق.